गुड इवनिंग व्यूअर्स, दिस इज अली फ्रॉम प्राइज फैशंस एंड टुडे आई विल बी गोइंग टू शो यू ऑल गाची टसर अलॉन्ग विद द कछवर्क एंड 3D कतान सिल्क ऑल्सो. सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट आई विल रिक्वेस्ट माई व्यूअर्स टू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन सो वेन एवर यू अपलोड द वीडियो सो यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन. सो एंड वी आर लोकेटेड इन न्यू मार्केट ग्लोब मॉल शॉप नंबर 102. सो आई विल स्टार्ट विद द साड़ी नंबर 1. सो दिस इज अ गाची टसर. I just show you the work. Just see the work. It's a pallu border and pleats kutch work. It's a multicolor, as you can see. It's such a amazing and very time consuming sari. It takes 3 months to make one sari. So just see the pallu. I just show you the pallu. And this is the body. I just show you the body. This is a gun spray. Actually, it's a combination of feroza blue and gray. Just see the border, both side border pallu. And pleats design will come. I'll just show you the pleats. And such a heritage sari, I will say, because after some years this kind of work will vanish because of new generation don't want to do this kind of works because it takes so much time. And so this is the all over look of the sari. Pleats pallu. I'll just show you the pleats work. It's almost more than 1 meter. So this is the pleats part. And just see the blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. This is the blouse. 1 meter, fully blouse, sleeves, back, all work. Number 2, it's a 3D katan silk. Just see the pallu first. This is the pallu. And there is a mirror work. And all over body, there is a buta. And border is there. I'll just show how it will look. So this is the pallu of the sari set. As you can see, it's a multi-color stripe. And this is the all-over body. This is the all-over body. There is a buta. I'll just show how it will look when you drape the sari. So this is the all over look of the sari, pallu border, and this is the blouse. This is the contrast blouse with the stripes. So this is the sari number 3. As you can see, it's again a 3D katan silk. So this is the pallu of the sari, and this is all over body kutch work, and in between there is a mirror. So it's a plastic mirror. It's not very heavy. So this is the pallu of the sari. This is the all over look. Just have a look. I just show you the closer view. So this is the pallu. This is the pallu of the sari. This is the body. And the pleats. On the pleats there will be a buta, and a lower border is there. I just show how it will look. These are all very colorful and very vibrant. So this is the all over look of the sari. On the first half all over, and the second half will be buta and border is there. So this is the all over look of the sari. And this is the blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. It's again the same design in different combination. So this is again a half sari like this. I'll just show how it will look. So this is the pallu. This is the pallu of the sari. And all over body like this. This is the all over body. I'll just show how it will look. So the first half is all over jal. It's all kutch work. It takes so much time to make this kind of saris because of the work. So this is the all over look of the sari. This is the pallu. Amazing look, amazing color combination. I'll just show you the detailing of this work. So this is the all over work. And there is a blouse. This is the blouse of the sari. This is the blouse. The kalamkari sari. As you can see, the double peacock design. It's actually pen kalamkari. We have done a katha outline. I'll just show you the closer view. So this on the pen kalamkari, and we have done a stitches, katha stitches throughout the sari like this. This is the pallu of the sari. This is the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over look. This is the all over look. It's a multi color. It's all full hand kalamkari, and on the design we have done a multi color katha stitch. So this is the all over look of the sari, and the pleats will be. The half sari will be plain, and the half sari like this. This is the look of the sari. I'll just show you the closer view of this painting. Amazing sari, amazing color combination. This is the wrist half sari. This is the half sari, and this is the blouse. This is the blouse and sleeves is there. Now it's a combination of black and red. It's a pure tussar silk mark certified. What I'm showing today, it's all pure silk mark certified. And this is a very unique sari because we have done a multi stitches outside the design, not inside, outside the design. So with a multi color thread. So this is the pallu of the sari. So this is the pallu of the sari, the pallu and border. So this is the all over look. I'll just show you the closer view of this work. See the pallu. This is the pallu of the sari. And I'll show you the all over design, how it will look. So these are all pure tussar and silk, safe mark certified. COD facilities available only in Kolkata. For other states, they have to do bank transfer, Google Pay or Phone Pay. So this is the all over look of the sari. And the blouse is there. This is the blouse and border is there. This is the blouse of the sari. It's a black, all over black. And we have done a multicolor stitches, as you can see, katha stitches, and with the multicolor French knot throughout the sari. So this is the pallu of the sari. This is the pallu, and all over design, multicolor katha with French knot. So this is the all over look of the sari. This is the all over look and pallu. Amazing sari, amazing color combination. It's a black and natural color tussar, and there is a blouse. This is a blouse and sleeve is there. Gashi tussar with lahariya. It's a hand dye. It's a lahariya dye. Then we have done a kutch work with the mirror. Mirror is there also. So it's a lahariya with kutch work. So it's all over same. This is all over same. So this is the pallu running like this. This is all over. It's a navy blue color. The base color is a navy blue with a light pink. With a light pink. I'll just show you the closer view. So this is a light pink lahariya with the same matching thread. So this is the all over look of the sari, and cot piping is also done. Cot piping is also done, and there is a blouse. So this is the blouse of the sari. It's a pink, and for sleeve we have given a work. Now it's a reddish maroon color, and off white is a lahariya, and then kutch work. So this is the same pattern, same design, different combination. So So this is the all over look of the saree. It's a maroonish red color. So these are all pure tussar and silk which I am showing. And this saree takes so much time to make because it's all done by hand. So this is the all over look of the saree. This is the pallu. This is the look of the saree. I'll just show you the closer view again. And the blouse is contrast. This is the blouse. And sleeve is there. So this is the blouse of the saree. The last saree of this episode, it's a base color, it's a lavender color with the ajrak hand block discharge print. Then we have done a kantha outline with multicolor French knot throughout the saree like this. These are all done by hand. It takes so much time. This is a pallu. So this is a pallu of the saree. And this is all over like this. It's a light pastel shade lavender color with ajrak hand block discharge print with katha and French knot. Wow, very pretty sari. I'll just show how it will look when you drape the sari. So this is the all over look of the sari. Pallu. So this is the blouse of the sari. Please do share, and if you like our sarees, please do share. And our booking number is 8296897264, and we are located in New Market Globe Mall, shop number 102. So thank you so much.